Hi there. In our last section, you learned how to identify and solve a homogeneous differential equation. In this section, you are going to learn how to solve a first order differential equations. So let's begin. First order differential equation. A first order linear differential equation is given as dy over dx plus Pxy is equal to Qx, where Px and Qx are the continuous functions of x. In order to solve a first order linear differential equation, we need to define the integrating factor. So, integrating factor is denoted by if, which is equal to exponential e to the power Px dx, and we get Px from here. As soon as we get the integrating factor, we multiply the linear differential equation with the integrating factor. So let's do that. Integrating factor times dy plus integrating factors times Pxy equals to integrating factor times Qx. You can see if I suppose that this is my first function, then my y will be my second function. So let's redefine this expression. So what I'm trying to say that this is my first function times differentiation of second function plus second function and then differentiation of first function. So technically this simply means that we are differentiating integrating factor and y, and if I rewrite that, I will write d by dx of integrating factor times y, and that is equal to my right hand side. I want to get rid of this dx, so I'm going to cross multiply dx to the other side, and if I do that, my expression will be d of integrating factor times y, which is over here, is equal to right hand side times dx. In order to get rid of this d, I need to integrate on both sides. So let's integrate on both sides. So integration of left hand side is equal to integration of right hand side. If you look this one closely, basically this is d of something, like d of x or d of u or d of v. So basically, if you do the integration of d of x or d of u or d of v or any other function, what you get? You just get u, x, or v, or whatever you have. So what I'm going to get over here is just this term. So this term is over here is equal to integration of right hand side. As soon as we get the last term, only thing we have to do is on the right hand side. Left hand side stays like that, and we integrate and find the final expression for the right hand side. This is how we solve any first order linear differential equations.